Today, we'll check out top 5 computer vision projects using OpenCV. Hey there, welcome to Learn OpenCV. OpenCV is an open source computer vision library built by Intel. The OpenCV GitHub repository has 70,000 stars and 55,000 folks. Now, let's get started. First on the list, we have a deforestation detector app. Web mapping platforms like Google Maps offer freely available data that has been collected over the years. Capture a few images and, using color segmentation, you can create a deforestation app. Next on the list, we have Intruder Detection app. If you have a spare Oak device or Raspberry Pi lying around, you can repurpose it to monitor your house. Using a simple background extraction algorithm, you can create triggers when an intruder is detected. Speaking of monitoring, there are times when you might need to blur faces for security purposes. For example, blurring the faces in the street view on Google Maps. But guess what? With OpenCV, you can automate this task. First, detect the face bounding box, and then extract the bounding box points. Finally, blur the rectangle using Filter 2D, waving goodbye to any extra post-processing work. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more such videos. Another cool project is extracting the text from images. OpenCV can detect and extract text from images. And bonus, you can translate the extracted text using Google Translator's Python library. And our fifth favorite project is artistic Instagram filters. You can convert a given image from color to black and white or to sepia, or give it a vignette effect. Really, the sky is the limit. If you can imagine it, you can code it using OpenCV. In our Mastering OpenCV with Python course, you'll learn more about these and many more such projects. We'll also show you how to deploy your apps to the cloud so you can easily share them with your loved ones. Anyway, that's all for now. If you like this video, why don't you check out our video on AI Fitness Trainer app? It dives into the process of creating apps and explains the underlying logic. Do comment on what you would like to see next, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Until next time.